Hi everyone, in this video we will learn how we can run Mojo within Google Colab. Mojo is a programming language designed as a superset of Python, making it familiar to Python users while offering enhanced capabilities. Mojo focuses on providing strong type checking, memory safety, and modern compiler technologies for AI and machine learning workloads. Mojo leverages multi-level intermediate representation for its compiler. Mojo currently focuses on high-performance CPU execution. As of October 2024, Mojo cannot be accelerated with GPUs. However, according to the documentation, support for GPUs for the Max engine is being worked on, which may allow Mojo to utilize GPUs in the future. Mojo aims to unify Python's usability with low-level performance, solving Python's two-world problem by bridging dynamic and static programming paradigms. Currently, Mojo is not installed in the same way as Python. Instead, Mojo is run in a virtual environment using the Magic Package Manager or Anaconda. I will review both installation methods. Please note the Mojo documentation site recommends installing Mojo with Magic rather than Anaconda. If you want to code along, you can find the link to the notebook on GitHub in the description below. Let us get into the code. First, I am going to import the Python OS module. Next, I am going to download the script to install Magic with curl and then install it using the bash command. To use bash commands, be sure to put an exclamation point at the front of the command. Now that the Magic Package Manager is installed, I am going to add it to my path using the OS module from Python. I can check that we successfully added Magic into our path by checking the Magic version with a bash command, magic --version. Now that we know that we can access Magic, I am going to create a new Magic project specifically configured for Mojo. I will call on Magic and init to initialize the project. I will name the project directory hello-world, and I will call on the --format parameter to format this as a Mojo project. It will take about 30 to 45 seconds to build out the Mojo project. To check that the project has been created, I will click on the folder icon and I will look for the hello-world directory, and we can see it here. I am going to change into the hello-world directory by calling %cd hello-world. Now that we are in the Mojo project, I am going to run a Mojo command. I am going to check the version of Mojo by running magic run mojo --version. We can see that we are running Mojo 24.5.0. Now I am going to create a simple Mojo script. I am going to call on bash and specifically the cat command to create a Mojo script that prints out hello world. Now that we have our script, I can call on magic run mojo hello.mojo to run our Mojo script. And we can see that we successfully were able to run Mojo and print out hello world. Now I will show you how you can run Mojo with Anaconda. First, I am going to change directory back to the content directory. Using the wget command, I am going to download the shell script which will install Miniconda for Linux, which is the underlying operating system for Google Colab. I can click on the folder icon in the content directory to see if it's there, and we can see that we have the script. We can now run the script which will install Miniconda. I am going to put the -b flag which will run it in batch mode, meaning that we don't have to put any prompts in, and then I will also set the path to user local Miniconda. Now that Miniconda is installed, I can remove the bash script that installs it with the rm command. I am going to add Miniconda to my path to make it easy to call with bash commands. I can check that I can access Anaconda by running conda --version. We have conda version 24.9.2 to work with. Now I am going to create an Anaconda environment to run Mojo. I will call on conda create. For the name, I need to call -n, and I will name the environment mojo_env. I am going to specify the conda channel by calling -c conda-forge. I need to specify another channel, so I will call -c, and then I will add the URL where the max package can be found. I am going to set my Python version as 3.11. I will install the Max package, and I will specify this with an asterisk indicating that it will download any available version of Max from the specified channel. Finally, I will put a dash Y at the end to accept all the prompts from the installation. And this will take about 45 seconds to a minute to run. Now that I have my Miniconda environment with Mojo, I can run the Mojo script. I will call conda run dash n mojo env, and I will check the Mojo version. In the Miniconda environment, we can see that we are running Mojo 24.5.0. Now I can run our script. I will call conda run dash n mojo underscore env, call on the Mojo program, and I need to give it the path to our hello.mojo file. We can see that we successfully executed the Mojo script within our Miniconda environment. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope that this video was helpful. In the notebook, I linked the Mojo documentation site. I also included YouTube videos on Mojo, including Primogen's interview with one of Mojo's creators, Chris Lattner. If you found this video helpful, feel free to like and subscribe. You can also connect with me on LinkedIn, X, GitHub, Medium, and Odyssey. I also have a podcast called The Aspiring STEM Geek, which you can check out on YouTube, Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Audible, and iHeartRadio. Thanks again for watching, and happy coding.